I know a lot of folks are coming in. So let's begin. Father, we thank you for a wonderful day. Thank you for this beautiful day you've created for us and that we get to come into this place to worship you in spirit and in truth. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we forget not your benefits. Lord, how you loved us, how you redeemed us, how you've forgiven us of all of our iniquity. Lord, we continue to renew our strength. So Lord, we praise you today and we thank you for all that you're going to do in this place today. Lord, I thank you that every one of us will have an open heart to the Word of God and what you want to say to us today. And we thank you for this in Jesus' name. And everybody said this morning,
Amen. Amen.